Hi everyone, my name is Sonali Mongia Amla. I am a PR consultant and now, thanks to Abhyuday, I'm a certified professional coach. I have been in the PR and marketing and hospitality field for over 27 years now, and it's been an enriching career. I've enjoyed every part of it. And I have also been the chairwoman for CII, IW in Delhi. I have helped, it's been a great initiative of helping, being women supporting women. And now thanks to Abhyuday and Jaya Bhateja, who is the mentor of Abhyuday, and my friend Sabyana Anandaraj, who actually suggested that I should, explore coaching as an avenue for myself. I feel it's given me the opportunity of helping people. And that's something now, at my age that I really want to do. I want to be able to reach out to people. I want to be able to help them in whichever way I could. And I feel coaching is, definitely going to help me in that aspect. The course I did was a 4-month intensive course. Honestly, I did not know what I had signed up for. It was a great learning curve, a lot of learning, a lot of studying. I felt I was back to school after like some 30 years. But it was wonderful, to push my boundaries, especially thankfully during these COVID times. It gave me something to do. And I'm extremely grateful to KR, for being the facilitator, for helping me through this journey. I'm extremely grateful to my cohort of Sahil, Sam, Rahul, Ishita, Nisha and Shweta. Thank you all. You've all been a part of this journey, and it's been really nice. And I feel that it's been a blessing for me, and I would highly recommend, anybody to join this program. Keep in mind, yes, it's a lot of studying. So yes, it is, a lot of hard work. It's not easy. And I'm glad Abhyuday do it the way they do, because they could do the program in like 10 days and you could get a certified coach. But doing it over a period of 4 months actually helps your mind transition. So, it helps you understand where your weaknesses are and where you should transition from. So for me, it was a big change to be asking my client questions versus just giving answers, which is something I'm very used to doing and giving advice to people. But I had to change it now to asking questions. And more importantly for myself, it taught me also how I should respond and not react to situations. So that's work in progress, working on it, but at least that awareness has come in. And that I'm extremely grateful, for this coaching program. So thank you everybody, all the best. I hope you all also do decide to join the program. And we can all become a part of this coaching fraternity and help people around the world. Thank you.